Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Initial Solution. Today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to make a group email on Outlook. So for this you have to go for your Outlook, and now in this four options you have to go for people, and now you can see there is an option as new contact group over here. You have to click on it, and now here you have to type here your group name. So I'll write here family. Okay, that's it. Now you have to click on add members for adding your family members or group members. So you can choose in these three options anyone. So I'll choose from Outlook contacts. Now tap on your contacts name over your contacts name and tap on members. Now again tap on it and members. So when you are done with this, go for Outlook. Now you have to click on save and close. Okay, so you can see it's done. So now you have to go for mail and tap on new email, and now you have to just enter your group name, which is my family group name. Okay, now you can add your email which you wanna add. Now at last you have to go for send. So this is how you can make a group email on Outlook. If you found this video helpful, then please like, comment and share, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you.